Following some breaking news in Raleigh, police there confirming a shooting at Bledsoe Avenue and Person Street. You can see several evidence markers there on the ground, and that crime scene tape is up. Right now, we don't know if anyone is hurt or if the shooter is in custody. We will work to get this information for you. We'll have it online. Go to CBS17.com or just download our news app.